Hi children, let us welcome back to our session. What did we watch in last video, that means previous video? Yes, introduction of the lesson 2, there isn't time. There isn't time. In there isn't time, I told you read the poem. How many of you have read the poem? Yes, it is well and good, those who studied. Not only studying, you have to understand the concept. When we have free time, we do different things. Yes, but here the poet has no time. There is no time. There is no time. There is no time to do the things which I want to do. What is the poet is telling? She has no time. There is no time. What are the things she wants to do? She wants to do. She has no time. If she has time, she wants to climb the mountains. Climb the mountains. And she wants to sail on the seas. Sail on the seas. If she has time, she wants to wander through the forests. She wants to wander through woods. Woods means here forest. As children, she has many things to do, but she has no time. What does she want to do if she has time? If she has time, she wants to climb the mountains. She wants to climb the mountain. If she has time, she wants to sail on the seas. Sail on the seas. If she has time, she wants to wander through woods. Wander through woods. Woods means forest. Yes, children? She has these many things to do. Again, if she has time. If she has time, she wants to go all around the world, everywhere. She wants to go everywhere and she wants to meet the people, those who are on the earth. She wants to meet all the people everywhere on this earth and she wants to speak with them. She wants to spend time with them as children. And also, if she has time, she wants to sit and write a beautiful rhyme. Beautiful rhyme. Rhyme means a poem. She wants to write a beautiful rhyme. The things what she wants to do again. Yes, children. How many points we learnt about this poetess? Yes, first step, she has no time. Why she has no time? She has no time to do the things what she liked to do. Yes, children. And what things does she want to do if she has time? If she has time, she wants to climb the mountains. Yes, children, climb the mountains. And she has to wander through the woods. Woods means forest. She wants to go through the forest. And she wants to go everywhere. Everywhere on this earth to meet the people, yes children, and she wants to sail on the seas, sail on the seas, yes, and rest of the time she wants to sit and write a rhyme on the things what she wants to do again, the rest of the things what she wants to do. I hope it is clear to you. Yes, children, the poet's name is Elinor Fagin. Elinor Fagin. What is the name of the poet? The poet name is Elinor Fagin. What is the name of the poet? Yes, the poet name is Elinor Fagin. Now, shall I ask you questions? Yes. What doesn't have the poet? What does not have the poet? What does not have the poet? Yes, the poet does not have time. What things does she want to do if she has time? Anyone? Could you tell me the answers? Yes. She wants to, if she has time, if she has time, she wants to climb the mountains, wander through the forests, to sail on the seas, to go everywhere on this earth to meet the people, and to sit and write a rhyme, the rest what she wants to do. As children, now, will you give me the example of through? Through. Through is a preposition. As I show you in the picture, the ball is going through the box. Yes, children. The ball is going through the box. Now, in the lesson, we learned about through. Where does the poet going through? Yes, the poet is going through the woods. Going through the woods. Yes, children, will you write two more examples on that? Suppose the lizard is jumping through the ring. Yes, children, you could make two more examples on through. Yes, children, what is the meaning of wander? Wander means walk aimlessly around the world or around the forest. Yes, children, wander means walking aimlessly. Simply going for walks, wander. Wood. Wood means forest. Wood means forest. Yes, children, the poet is wandering through the woods. Means walking through the woods. Yes, children. Does the poet happy or unhappy about her life? What do you guess? Happy or unhappy? Yes, the poet is unhappy. Why does she unhappy? Because she has no time. Yes, children. Yes or not? Yes, she has no spare time. Spare time means free time. She has no free time to do the things what she like. Yes, so she was very unhappy. Yes, children. Children, write the date 23-9-2020 and keep the heading "There isn't time." Question answers. You have to write question. Does the poet
Does the poet? Happy. Question mark. Does the poet happy? So you have to write the answer. Yes, children. Second one, complete answer you should write. The poet is unhappy. Next. Write three things that she wants to do that write three things that she wants to do in her spare time. Yes, children. Does the poet happy? No, the poet does not happy. Write three things that she wants to do in her spare time. We discussed what does she want to do in her free time or if she has time. Yes, children, you write these two question answers in your notebook. And also keep opposites heading write there here go Come, sit, stand, up, down, there. Here, go, come, sit, stand, up, down. And you have one more homework. I gave you to write two sentences on through. These things, these question answers and these opposites and the examples of through, write in the notebook. And send to my WhatsApp number. Thank you.